It's Mr. John Rich.
Thank you, sir.
You're a busy man. Thank you for coming to see us.
Thanks for having me.
I love everything you're doing out there. Thank you for coming. I feel like fighting down in the Southland today. What do you think?
Battle of New Orleans,
let's
brother.
Do
let's do it.
Well, in 1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down to mighty Mississippi. Took a little pagan and we took a little beans, and we fought the bloody British in the town of New Orleans. Fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. Wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Fired once more and they began a-running down to Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
That's right, John.
Well, old Hickory said we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire muskets till we looked them in the eye. Held our fire till they see their faces well. Opened up our squirrel guns and really gave a bell. We
fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. Wasn't as many as it was a while ago. Fired once more and they began a-running down to Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Here we go. They ran through the fires and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where rabbit wouldn't go. Couldn't catch him down to Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Cousin Marty.
Well, we fired our cannon till the barrel melted down. So we grabbed an alligator and we fought another
That's
round.
Right.
Field as ever, cannonballs pattered us behind. When we touched a powder, all the gator lost his mind.
Fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. Wasn't as many as it was a while ago. Fired once more and they began a-running down to Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Hey. Yeah, they ran through the fires and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit wouldn't go. Ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them down to Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Here we go.
I said down to Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.